With the technology that is bloomed so fast and so new, there is a huge demand for developers capable to work with this technology. Yet, it's very hard to shift from normal coding to coding for the decentralized system. It takes months for a good developer to shift the mindset in order to be able to implement solution on a decentralized manner. This is why we try to help with education, and we invest not in people they already know, because those are very few, but in very good people that is ready to shift the mindset and code for the decentralized system. So for the next 10 years, for sure, the demand is gonna keep growing on this knowledge, and surely the school system, the education system is gonna follow up, providing more and more people capable first of teaching and then to understand and learn and apply decentralized system development. A blockchain developer compared to a non-blockchain developer, so to a developer that doesn't implement solution in the centralized system, is based on the capacity to understand the data flow that is different between a decentralized system where something is broadcasted to the network compared to a client-server solution where data it can be kept secret and then being processed in a centralized server. Most developers that approach the blockchain world arrive to the smart contract and stop there. The demand is very high, the pay is very well. I heard people earning up to $1,000 per hour to implement a smart contract. Now, obviously, these prices are going down very fast, but at the early days. And very few programmers, because the opportunity of implementing a smart contract is very high, went down and learned how to code the basic, the core, the consensus mechanics of a blockchain. So, there is a variety of aspects that a developer may arrive to. Naturally, people capable to implement the core aspect of a blockchain are very expensive and very rare to be found.